Hey guys, my name is Mary, and I am the lady behind the lens here at Mary Breuer Photos. And I wanted to take a moment to just wish you the happiest Easter you could possibly have. The other reason I'm making this video for you is because I know that with Easter comes dressing nice and taking some family photos to update that family photo on the wall or just around your house. So I wanted to give you a few tips to just help you guys out to look your best for these Easter Sunday pictures. The very first tip that I'm going to actually ask you to do is to ask somebody else to take the photo for you. Be assertive and just say, hey, grab a stranger and have them take the photo. So that way you can actually use your hands to pose yourself as well as to wrap around your kids and keep them in place. The second thing I want you to remember is that as a mom, I know it's hard to kind of position yourself. So what I want you to focus on is putting your kids around you. Get close with your husband, or husbands, if you're watching this, get close with your wife, and then add the kids in around you guys. The third thing I want to tell you moms is to push your chin forward. That's probably the number one thing people hear from me, is to push the chin forward and then slightly down a little bit. It makes a heck of a difference, because when we're relaxed, we look like this. But when we're pushing our chin forward, it looks like this. The next thing I want you guys to remember, the fourth thing that I want you to remember, is to even just turn your body slightly sideways will help out, as well as pushing your butt back. So those are the posing tips that I have for you for this Easter Sunday. I hope they help, and if you would do me a huge favor, I would love to see them. So comment below with your Sunday Easter pictures from this video and let me see how you guys did. Happy Easter.